In 2012, a single bone from above the eye socket of a hitherto unidentified theropod dinosaur was being studied, and suddenly, under the light of the full moon, the guy working with the specimen had his neck covered with hair and his lips clenched into a pog and his endocrine system filled with soy, and he said, "It's just like the eye of Sauron." And then he started chewing on Funko Pops and sweating cream of meme and snorting G Fuel and shitting D20s everywhere until the prostate stimulation made